All effort made by the Cameroon government to have a clean reputation nationally and internationally has been abortive, as some young citizens like Ngumbe, Maman Joya and Mamadou Yusuf, aged 27, have decided to rob the name of the state into their mayor by engaging into homosexual acts, a thing highly punishable by the law and different religious bodies. Caught red-handed in the act by Patu Salumato, the girlfriend of Yusuf. On February 2013 in Boya, Ngumbe Maman Joya, aware of what might befall him, escaped to Kumba on that same night. Unfortunately for him, same month, he was apprehended by police based on the complaint tabled by Patu Salumato and was later released on bail after showing signs of remorse. After his release, Ngumbe Maman Joya, for fear of the arm of the law and stigmatization, traveled to Qatar in March 2013, while his partner in crime, Hamadou Yusuf, moved to the USA. Because of the shock, Patu Salumato, the girlfriend of Yusuf, gave up the ghost in December 2014, and the criminal complaint was dropped, which gave Ngumbe Mama, born on July 1979, another opportunity to return to his fatherland, Cameroon, in June 2015, during the Ramadan, to feast with the family. The mom, thinking that a girl will help him get away with the homosexuality stuff, looked for a fiance for him. After the feast, he then returned to Qatar in July, while their fiance had to pack into his mother's place. But unfortunately for Maman Joya, the girl could not stay because of the scandal of homosexuality surrounding him. Hearing that the fiance has left the house, the repentant Maman Joya visited Cameroon for holidays in December 2016, only to be caught in the act of homosexuality again with one Nasuru Ahmad, aged 32. This action got the entire community angry, and plans of eliminating him started surfacing among the Muslims faithful. In December 2016, Maman Joya was summoned twice by the police, which he never respected. In January, an arrest warrant was issued for him. The suspect, who was in hiding all this while, moved back to Qatar. Since January 2017, the whereabouts of Ngumbe Maman Joya is unknown, as he disappeared in thin air at a time when the authorities of the country are looking everywhere for him to respond to the charges of homosexuality against him, as well as dragging the image of the country into the mirror. To achieve the goal of tracking him down, his pictures are posted everywhere in the police stations as a wanted one. More so, the Muslim faithfuls of Kumba have not relented their efforts, looking for him as he is considered as an infidel and a disgrace to the religion. There is no denial that if Maman Joya is caught by the adherents of Muhammad, he will be eliminated.